Olá! I, Antonio, founder of Oporto.
I'm making the chickens and I'm making the ads.
The chicken? That's good.
I opened my first chicken shop in Bondi, 1986.
Guys, I am back and I come to Portugal to find the new flavors. Come here, show the chicken. If you like chicken that tastes like chicken, Portuguese style, then come to Oporto.
If you don't like it, don't come. It's a free country.
Oporto!
Oporto!
Oporto! Oporto.